I don't know if you can still kind of hear it, but I've been out as fuck for the last week. Literally in my... oh, Jesus. Literally in my bed. Absolutely dying. Low voice. Just freezing cold. Freezing cold, roasted hot at the same time. Feeling out, just feeling like I'm going to spew every time I move. Oh, honestly, it's been hell. So I've been off work for the last week. I've done nothing. I mean, literally nothing. I've lay in bed, and I've literally got through so two seasons at Gotham, and I'm halfway through, but I've caught up fully in the new season of Star Trek. I've just been that bored and that ill. I've just watched anything on Netflix. I'm not 100%, you know, I'd be probably 75 or not, but I had to get back to work. I just couldn't lie in that bed any longer. I was getting fucking annoyed. So apologies on that, guys. Really sucked, I know it does. I woke up last Friday morning and I could not stand up. I stood up and I felt like literally my head was between the rock's hands and it was just crushing my skull. Oh, it was not fucking, I just lay right back down. I was like, nope. Phone the office, lying in my bed. I can't come in, but I am fucking out. They were fine with that. I mean, there's nothing I could do. I was like, wait, every time I stand up, I feel like I'm gonna fucking, my brain's gonna explode in my head. So it's been a hell of a week, not gonna lie. Like I say, I'm still not 100%, but you know, I'm getting back to it. So I phoned him yesterday and I was like, okay, is any work for me tomorrow? I have to go to this house, man. I'm gonna go insane. See, I do have a wee job, but we're gonna postpone it next week. But I mean, if you can do it tomorrow, it'd be perfect. Just go for it. I'm just there. So I'm on my way to Stirling. I've not been to Stirling in a while, actually. I've done by it a few times, but I've not actually been in Stirling for a while. I'm on my way there to do a wee quick job. Literally retain about half an hour. That's pretty much it. Just gonna head back home and relax a bit. Today's been the first day that I've really tried to get up and do something, try and get out the house and what have you. So I got up this morning and told my missus, so just July in bed, just in bed, I'm kind of ready to get sleep. So I've got her ready, took me a bit, I got her ready. Got around her nursery, came back, sat for about 10 minutes, 15 minutes, and thought, fuck it, let's go. Let's get back to work. That's what I'm on my way there now, so. It's been a horrible week, but I'm feeling better now. Make my way there. So that's been it, guys. You know, honestly, I've not done much. I feel quite bad, you know, that I couldn't go, but literally my voice, I was like, I couldn't really talk, you know, I just pretty much just talked to my missus through text message, which she didn't remember, really, like, showing her it. She's like, the first couple of days, like, all up until about Monday, when I actually started putting my mates in the noise, it was audible. So, glasses that's covered in paint or something. So I might have just passed over and I had on cars. So that's going to be fun. So as I say, we're on the way to Stirling. So it shouldn't take me too long to get there, but another 10, 15 minutes. So I'm going to just continue heading on in there, guys. Do what I've got to do. Like I say, it's literally going to take me about half an hour. I think the longest part of his watch is going to be setting up. And then pack up head. So what I'll do is I'll come back to you guys kind of when I'm finished. I'll see you on a split second. What is going on, guys? Welcome back. Alright, that is me done. That was a weird job, by the way. I've never came across something like that. Normally, I'm trying to explain it. It was a chemical clean job, right? So, normally, a chemical clean, not simple. Chemicals on the sponge, wash the glass. This, I could not for the fucking life of me get these chemicals to stick to this glass. I've no idea why, but I just could not get these chemicals to stick to this glass. It was like I was wiping the glass with a dry sponge. Literally nothing happened. The sponge was soaking, but I'm wiping it on the glass like it's a bone dry sponge, and it was doing my head in. Honestly, I'm doing my head in. Tried to phone one of the boys, he must be, he's either off or he's busy, so I was like, alright, doesn't matter, I'll leave it. I'll do the fucking work. What did I do here? How do I fucking fix this? I tried, I was like, right, okay, right, try again. Nah. So I got my polisher out, and maybe I need to clean the glass first. Maybe make more sense, maybe there's a residue or something on the glass. So I sprayed water on it, water stuck to it fine. Quick polish, okay, try that again. Nah. That's not right. Seriously, man, this is starting to become annoying. Now, what the fuck is going on with this? But I can't. I'm going to have to get in here and tell this lassie, look, I'm sorry, pal, but I can't get this to clean. I thought, right, you know what? I'll try one last thing. If it doesn't work, I'm out of options. I've got no other option. The glass is too thin for me to actually scratch remove it off, which would work on a normal piece of glass. This is just too thin, and it was a lot of bounce in it. Alright, okay. Repolishing head on, polishing compound on the glass, and just polished it. Get that good, good, solid polish for a good 25 minutes. Oh, listen, I was like, are you fucking kidding me? Then I thought, now it's gone, I'm going to try and put the chemicals on it again. Still, the fucking chemicals won't stick to the glass. Honestly, it was down my fucking box, and I'm like, what is going on here? How is this not fucking sticking? I'm like, ah, fuck it. It's clean, done, things are removed. I went and said to the last thing, it's just like, it's been days, brown, I'm like, I was about to come in and say, yeah, I'm sorry, pal, but I can't get this to remove. She's like, oh, that's night and day, man, I'm heavily impressed. I was like, result? Oh, honestly, what a fucking nightmare, a joke, man. Something should have taken me 2 minutes, man. Just fucking be a pain in the neck. But, it's done now. I'm happy. I'm good to go. So let's fucking head back home. I've got a big fucking dirty crack in my windscreen. Sucks fucking penis. Absolutely annoyed. Driving in. Just stopped recording, you guys. Literally stopped recording. Bang. I heard something hit the glass. I was like, what the fuck was that? Look, big fucking crack on it. It must be. It must be about 5-6 inches long. That is huge. Absolutely. I gave up, man, honestly, I gave up. on my way home. So I've got some work next week back at it again. Tuesday I'm not working, my van's going to get some repairs done, which is good, because it needs them. So I think I have something for Monday. I think I'm working Monday, Wednesday, Thursday.